Good morning, student. Welcome to our online classes. Today we will do maths, and in maths our topic is circle the things that are smaller. आज हमारा जो topic है maths में वो है circle the things that are smaller. So kids, let's start circle the smaller one. These are pictures and you have to circle smaller one. These are pictures and you have to circle smaller one. Means ये pictures है और आपको जो smaller object है, smaller picture है, उस पर आपको एक circle करना है, identify करके कि which one is small. तो you have to circle smaller one. So first picture is kite. So you have to circle small picture. This one is small and this one is small. So this one is small. So you have to circle small. Okay. Now second picture is fish. So this one is small and this one is small. And this one and this one. See, this one is small. You have to circle smaller one. Okay. Now third picture is tree. So this one is small. You have to circle small object, small picture. Okay. Now fourth picture is cup. You have to circle smaller one. So this one is small. You have to circle small. And last one is, this picture is pencil. You have to circle small pencil. This one is small or this one. So this one is small. You have to circle smaller one. Okay. आपको इसी तरह जो small pictures है, आपको small pictures पे एक circle करना है. So kids, you have to do practice at home. So thank you. Bye bye. Have a good day.